This is the Aztec god Ipa-Totec, who presided over the cycle of life, death, and rebirth in all its forms, including... The pre-Columbian ceramic jar seems to be depicting two gods in conversation. I can't quite make out the glyphs between them. Oh, smells vaguely fungi. The carving on this bowl depicts a procession of Maya carrying something of great importance to them. A silver square. What could that mean? This is Tona.
Thank you.
This describes something nearby. I lie silent where arrows once flew, guarding a door which will no longer open. All full up. Can't carry anymore. This is great. I don't have enough space for that. I don't have enough space for that. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. The walls are porous. The oil must be seeping through. Full up. Can't carry anymore. When the caverns begin to howl, a warrior must descend to ease the torment. If one cannot be sacrificed, then all will die. The elders of the village have lied to us. There is no beast underground. The howling we hear is only the wind rushing out through... Votan is an ancient Maya god.
Across.
need to get to that ledge. Need to get to that ledge. Blockage on the other side. There's a blockage on the other side. Need to find a way to destroy. Need to find a way to destroy it. It's too strong for me to cross. Be a way to unblock the shutters. Almost there. I'll need more power. Something's holding it in place. A way to unblock the shutters. Now to get that other pendulum moving.
Thank you.
time to get out of here. All full up. Can't carry any more. Yeah. follow the Napo to the Amazon. Nothing but jungle for weeks. Phillips got the fever and I had to drag the bastard through this forsaken jungle for the last few days. He kept me awake every night, screaming something about being covered in snakes. Just when we were about to succumb to exhaustion, we arrived at a small settlement built at the foot of an ancient temple. The locals fed us. I don't have enough space for that.
Hey, new here? You should talk to Abigail. She insists on meeting all the newcomers.
You mean Abby? We've met. She's been very helpful.
Ah, that's our Abigail. Always ready to fix a generator or stop an argument. She's our de facto mayor, unofficial general store owner, half of the volunteer fire department. And trust me, you don't want to get into a fistfight with her.
I wonder how she gets all that on her business card. Okay, well, good luck with everything. Hi, hello.
I think I can help you. Enjoy. A good deal for both of us. Enjoy. Excellent choice. A good deal for both of us. Excellent choice. I'm always ready to do business.
Got some stuff to trade, you know?
I don't know how they can gossip so cheerfully when we've lost so much.
I'm sorry.
Wait, you're not Mariela.
No, I'm just, so sorry to bother you.
Don't get many tourists through here.
Oh, I'm not a tourist. I mean, I'm a researcher.
Oh. Well, still, wish you could have seen this place 20 years ago. It was booming, vibrant, full of life, and so optimistic for the future. Optimistic. Gullible more like it.
What happened?
Porvenir happened. Big oil company out of Lima. They came in here, bought up the town, gave everyone jobs. They even planned to build condominiums across the river there. Until the bottom fell out.
The oil. Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Always nice to see fresh faces in town. Good for the mind to know that our little corner of the world isn't forgotten. Also good for the wallet, if you'd maybe take a look at what we have for sale up at the general store.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
don't have enough space for that.
Thank you.
All full up. Can't carry any more. This polished piece of silver is lined with gold and inlaid with turquoise gems. It appears to be a decorative mirror of sorts. An ornate filigree depicting Eve. My dear Nina, once again the attempt to write is fraught. Have enough space for that. 1st of August. Tonight.
Thank you. Anne says it upsets the waterfall's waka if I play in the cave. She just thinks it's too dangerous, even though there's all kinds of neat stuff in there.
Maybe these rebels won't give up after they see what happened.
Please do something for my papa.
Don't be alarmed. I'm a friend of Unaratu's. I'm trying to free the prisoner and I need your help.
Of course, but those guards will kill us if we get too close. Deal with them first, then I will do what you need.
I want to free the prisoner, but I can't do it alone.
You must be the Ishiki Unuratu spoke of. If you can make it safe, I will help open the door.
Blessings, Ahau. Are you enjoying the executions?
The executions? Of course, but I need you to stop the prayers for now. Would you play your instruments for an envoy of the gods?
Remain alert, you would be honored, Ahau.
Safe now. Help me open the door.
Yes, you must open it.
Please. This won't work. Both levers need to be held open if I'm going to get inside. I need someone else. This won't work. Both levers need to be held open if I'm going to get inside. I need someone else. This won't work. Both levers need to be held open if I'm going to get inside. I need someone else. Okay, the guards are gone.
Then we must move now.
Damn, the horn sounded. That'll bring the...
What do you want, priest?
Don't worry, I'm a friend.
I do not have any friends that look like you.
Trust me, I'm a wolf in sheep's clothing. Your daughter's waiting. Can you walk?
Kiara.
Damn.
Kiara, go! Get someplace safe. I will find you.
I'll find us a way out of here.
I remember you now. You are the outsider I saw.
And if I remember correctly... Through here. Stay close.
These are the old barracks. This way. Kiara, I'm coming.
If we work together, we can move this stone.
Thank you for showing me the way.
You helped.
Not that. The way you was important. To my daughter. Here, this knife. It belonged to my wife. I was going to kill Kukulkan with it. I have no use for it now. Sorry, my sweet child. Let me look at you. I promise I will never leave you again. Come on, let's go home.
Wife of Enti, daughter of Viracocha, and mother of the founders of the Inca. The collection of reeds bundled together with rope and stone is used as a calendar, usually representing. Someone's taking this old walkie-talkie apart. Were they making an attempt at reverse engineering, I wonder?
bridge!
Impossible. I can't carry any more. The Inca use a combination of freeze-drying and salt to preserve just about anything edible.
Come to plunder, outsider. Great warriors have failed the challenges. The hidden places offer rich rewards, if you survive.
What are you talking about?
A rite of passage. A test to separate the corn from the stalk. A trial that all cultist warriors must face. Nothing for the likes of you.
You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Then find the path of battle. See if you and your arrogance can survive it.
figure must be the Nahuel.
All full up. Can't carry any more.